quick video on how to make a splash potion. Okay, so you're gonna have to get a potion that's drinkable. So, like the potion that we made the last time, healing potion. Just put gunpowder, just gunpowder on any potion that's drinkable. I say that because there's dragon's breath. I'm not sure if you're able to make that into a splash potion. But yeah, just get anything that's drinkable. Any potion that you've made can just work. Like, look, boom, I just threw that, but I never gained any health. Just get some gunpowder, put it in the brewing stand with the potion, and bam, splash potion. That's it.